booty, banana, fana, fo, foodie, fee, fi, mo, moody, Judy. Lana, 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 bo, banana, banana, fana, fo, fana, fee, fi, mo, mana, Lana. Come on, everybody. I say, now let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of the name, I treat it like it wasn't there. But a B or an F or an M will appear. But if the first two letters are ever the same, I drop them both and say the name like Bob. Bob dropped the B's, Bob, R for Fred. Fred dropped the F's for Red. For Mary, Mary dropped the M's for Eric. That's the only rule that is contrary. But if the first two letters are ever the same, I drop them both and say the name like Bob. Bob dropped the B's, Bob, R for Fred. Fred dropped the F's for Red. For Mary, Mary dropped the M's for Eric. That's the only rule that is contrary. And then I say Bo at a B, then I say the name, a banana, fana, and a fo. And then I say the name again with an F very plain, and a fee, fi, and a mo. And then I say the name again with an M this time, and there isn't any name that I can't rhyme. Pepper, bo, pepper, banana, fana, fo, pepper, fee, fi, mo, mepper, pepper. But if the first two letters are ever the same, I drop them both and say the name. Okay? Now say bo. Now Tony with a B. Then banana, fana, fo. Then you say the name again with an F very plain. Then a fee, fi, and a mo. Then say the name again with an M this time. And there isn't any name that you can't rhyme. Hip, a bit, banana, banana, fo, fit.